All this, it's all fucking useless.
What, you forget you're an American? Americans knock.
Where's the original journal?
I told you, the more work you do for me, the more little black bars get put out to pasture. Come on. Get in. I'll give you a teaser. Consider it a down payment.
All right. Let's hear it.
When I first recruited your old man, it was over a bottle of scotch in a seedy dive down in Tirtha. He was still working for pagan men then. His eyes were still moist and sparkling. Min iced the heir to the karate throne. The feces hit the fan, my friend. Pardon my French.
What? No. I can't
Don't
hear
worry,
you
it'll be in the document I give you when you finish this job. That night your mom left Karat, all the knives were out. Here, as I hear told, Yuma's in the middle of it. You want answers? All paths lead to her.
So what do you know about her?
She's Pagan Min's second in command. Came in with him from Hong Kong. Triad connections up the yin-yang. You know what that is, don't you? Yin-yang? Sure you do.
So what are we doing here?
We're going after one of Yuma's sites and the man running it. Take him out, we'll be able to get Yuma to sing us a tune.
going to end you!
I took care of Yuma's lieutenant.
Are you sure you got the right one?
How am I supposed to know if he's the right one?
Take a picture of him and send it to me. No dice, kid. That's not your man. The guy you're looking for is supervising Yuma's archaeological dig. Tell you what, just clear out every guy in the area who looks like he could be in charge of anything more important than cleaning bathrooms and washing dishes. Nothing's more American than killing them all and letting God sort them out. Call me when you're done.
Thank you.
Cover me! I'm headed up!
We'll get Gale eventually.
I have a visual on my head.
Shots fired! Shots fired! You! Neutralize the threat!
I'm out of medals, kid. Call me when the commander is dead.
What? Wait, how am I supposed to get out of here?
Pucker up, Buttercup. I'll be back when you need a lift.
Thank you.
means enemy!
Stand your ground!
I'm gonna fight Gale!
Someone's firing!
Understood!
Yeah, I got him.
Good. I'll head over and pick you up once I finish my breakfast. You wouldn't believe how hard it is to find bacon in these parts.
No.
Rule us out. Thanks for flying the unfriendly skies, Buttercup. Once I find another loose thread on Yuma, I'll be in touch. To the wise, Archer. Next time you need something lunch, deploy the services of a professional. As scarce as those services may be around here. Did you know because of your mother, I sponsored an entire class of students to study medicine in Singapore? And they never came back! Can you believe the depth of that ingratitude? Paul dealt with their families here in Kirok, and I had my contacts in Singapore track them down and find a fitting end for each of them, yes. Well, as satisfying as that was, I now find myself balancing my own boils. Garrick! Bring me some gauze and some fucking antiseptic ointment!
AJ here, how can I help?
AJ, we're sending our comrades a truckload of supplies to disrupt Noor's drug operation. Can you protect it?
Sure, I can do that.
Perfect, sending you the truck's location.
Salam, beta, AJ.
Made it! Good! Climb on top of the truck and let's get going! We're expecting heavy resistance. Before men, this land was used to grow food. They had enough to eat with some left over to sell. Now they grow poppies, ready to be turned into heroin and shipped all over the world.
Thank you.
nearby. Grab some if you're running low. All the enemy vehicle right in front of us! They're behind us! If we survive this checkpoint, we're home free. Gonna need to service the truck, assuming we survive. Don't believe what you hear on the radio, my friend. Opium is the true opiate of the masses. How can such a beautiful flower cause so much pain and suffering, I wonder? We used to have very strict drug laws. Not that anyone ever enforced them. I guess some things never change, huh?
Is an announcement from the Ministry of Public
People now, Ajay. Keep capturing those bell towers, and Kirat will have greater reason to thank you.
How can you think about food at a time like this?
Hey! I'm ready to roll out. Where's my protection?
Masendra should have been there by now.
Hey, it's AJ. What do you need me to do?
Ajay, we have an entire clinic's worth of contraceptives and disease tests to smuggle into Noah's brothels. Can you protect the truck?
Wouldn't guns be better protection?
Yes, but we'd never get them past the army. Sending you the location.
Here!